आदरणीय नेशनल प्रेसिडेंट श्री नितिन गडकरी जी, थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग फॉर दिस ई गवर्नेंस फॉर गुड गवर्नेंस इवेंट। दो आई शुड नॉट बी थैंकिंग यू बिकॉज यू आर द वन हुज ब्रेन चाइल्ड दिस इवेंट इज। वी आर जस्ट एग्जीक्यूटिंग दिस इवेंट एंड बट थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हेयर विद अस। एंड श्री राजपुरोहित जी, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग अ वेरी ग्रेशियस होस्ट अलॉन्ग विद माई वेरी गुड फ्रेंड विनीत गोयनका, हु इज द स्टेट कन्वीनर। एंड आई ऑल्सो थैंक ऑल द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री फॉर बीइंग हेयर। सो I will talk about the theme of the what we are doing over the 2 days, and there are 4 sessions planned after this inaugural session, and what we will be discussing there. But I will be failing in my job if I don't tell a little bit about what IT Cell does, and a very small brief on what IT Cell has been tasked with. As our Maharashtra dynamic convener Vineet already explained, Vineet ji explained that, you know, we have been at the forefront of using technology, video conferencing for example. Today, taking the inspiration from Maharashtra, when Nitin ji became the national president, this video conference today has been rolled out to almost all states. We had we have 19 state conveners of IT Cell who are present here, and on a monthly basis there is a baithak or there is a meeting that is done over video conferencing like any other corporate or academic environment. So It's a party that is trying to use technology for better communication, better coordination amongst ourselves. So we do that. You know, it's a whatever we are, as I said, whatever we are trying to propagate the use of technology in governance, we are also experimenting with it as much as possible internally in the party, and we try to use it. We probably run one of the very big data warehouses or data management software internally to you know, take care of our online memberships, online donations. I'm not sure how many people are aware, but BJP is one of the first parties in India to accept memberships and donations online. You can donate as much as little as 100 rupees to whatever amount online using credit card, net banking, but we have enabled that, and that is continuous with our theme of transparency and accountability. So, you know, cleansing politics is getting money from a lot of small people, and you know, we want people to contribute. We've also started perhaps one of the most social media vibrant campaign. The BJP Facebook page is probably 10 times bigger than any other page of any other political party in the country today. And some examples are here today that people who are connected with us over our Facebook page choose to come into events and be part of the mainstream party and the mainstream event. So for example, I think the current count of the likes on BJP Facebook page is more than 620,000, 6.2 lakhs. So these are the kind of people who are connected with us, and you know, it's a continuous process. So we are engaging with people over time in experimenting, doing new things. IT Cell is also involved in, so that is the internal modernization part, the outreach part, and also on the governance and policy side. And one of the events that we are organizing today is the governance and policy team of the IT Cell, which is, you know, intervening on e-governance, IT policy, telecom policy, all those initiatives. That was a very brief about IT Cell. जो ये 2 दिन की कॉन्फ्रेंस है, इसमें जो थीम हमने रखी ई गवर्नेंस फॉर गुड गवर्नेंस, और इसमें हमने 3 सेशंस में, वी हैव डिवाइडेड इनटू 3 सेशंस, 3 टेक्निकल सेशंस और प्लेनरी सेशंस। फर्स्ट इज आईटी और या टेक्नोलॉजी का यूज करके, और आईटी का मतलब सिर्फ कंप्यूटर टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं है, मोबाइल टेक्नोलॉजी भी आईटी के अंदर आती है। जो आप एसएमएस भेजते हैं वो भी हम टेक्नोलॉजी के अंदर ही मानते हैं। सो मोबाइल टेक्नोलॉजी या कंप्यूटर टेक्नोलॉजी को यूज करके सिटीजन्स को सर्विसेज कैसे पहुंचाई जाएं, और करप्शन में या एफिशिएंसी में कैसे बेहतर, करप्शन को कैसे कम किया जाए और एफिशिएंसी को कैसे बेहतर किया जाए, दैट इज सेशन टुडे। टुमारो देयर इज अ सेशन इन ऑन हाउ टेक्नोलॉजी कैन हेल्प अस रीच टू द लास्ट माइल फॉर रूरल डेवलपमेंट, अंत्योदय ओरिएंटेड डेवलपमेंट, एंड ऑल्सो डिस्कशन ऑन हाउ आईटी हैज हेल्प्ड अस क्रिएट जॉब्स। One of the biggest industries today is the IT industry in job creation. So how IT industry is helping us create jobs. We are going to discuss a lot of new things, one of them being smart cities. How smart cities are being brought up in states like Gujarat, in Jharkhand, and we have representatives from Gujarat also. So the concept of smart cities, smarter cities, how technology can help in smarter cities. I'm sure we will deliberate this, but I want to bring it out over here that BJP has been at the forefront of using technology in governance. If you see the list of states that score the highest marks in e-governance projects, you will always find Karnataka, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh winning the top awards year after year. So I would like to acknowledge that and give a round of applause to all our states who have excelled in the use of technology for governance. The objective, and with that I will summarize, that what we want to achieve after this session is a creation of a task force, a e-governance task force, which will standardize applications. जैसे एक जो सुझाव आया हमारी तरफ से कि जो बर्थ सर्टिफिकेट्स इशू होते हैं या डेथ सर्टिफिकेट्स इशू का होते हैं, तो एक सिटी में अगर एक एप्लीकेशन यूज हो रही है तो क्या दूसरी सिटी उसको रीयूज कर सकती है, नहीं कर सकती, और अगर कर सकती है तो गवर्नमेंट की काफी बचत हो सकती है और सिटीजन्स को बहुत सारी नई चीजें जल्दी मिल सकती हैं. तो उसके लिए एक नेशनल टास्क फोर्स अलॉन्ग विद द इंडस्ट्री एंड एकेडमिक्स, ये एक पहली बार ऐसा हो रहा है कि एक प्लेटफॉर्म पर वी हैव इंडस्ट्री लीडर्स, एकेडमिक्स, पॉलिटिकल वर्कर्स एंड आईटी एडवाइजर्स फ्रॉम वेरियस स्टेट्स. सो सब मिलकर इसको ब्रेनस्टॉर्म करेंगे ओवर द नेक्स्ट टू डेज, एंड वी विल डू डिटेल्ड सेशंस विद टीम्स ऑन अ रेगुलर बेसिस. वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट हैव कम अबाउट, आई थिंक मोर डिटेल्ड डिस्कशंस विल हैपन इन द वेरियस सेशंस. एट दिस मोमेंट आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर कमिंग. थैंक यू फॉर थैंक्स फॉर ऑल दीज ऑल द पीपल हु हैव कम वाया सोशल मीडिया फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. Please engage with the party, work with the party, give us ideas, we are here to listen, and I thank our host, both the IT cell of Maharashtra as well as Mumbai IT, Mumbai BJP team to host us here. We have to recognize two people who have crowdsourced, have given us ideas, and they have come here today all the way from Pune and from somewhere else in Mumbai. And I would like our national president to give them a small gift. These people have sent us their innovative suggestions on how technology can be used for better efficiency and reduction of corruption. So first person I would like to recognize is Sudhir Shivhare, who works at Tata Consultancy Services. Sudhir ji. Nitin ji, can you? Sudhir has come from TCS Pune. He has given an idea on the internet, which was selected by to be presented at the session today. We also take inspiration from our dynamic CM of Gujarat, who has started this whole scheme of giving books as a gift. So we have taken inspiration from Shri Narendra Modi ji, and we are giving books out to all our guests. The second person is Ramesh Lamba, who works with TCL in Mumbai. Nitin ji, he has also given a very good idea, and we want to recognize him today. Thank you, Ramesh. With this, thank you very much, and please enjoy the conference. Any comments, feedbacks, please give it to us or follow us on social media. Thank you very much.